Well, cell phone video provided by Only in Dade shows a man climbing the Brickell Avenue drawbridge in Miami while it was raised. It's not clear what motivated him to do a little Spider-Man impression, but he did get to the top, then climbed down, even doing a celebratory push-up after walking off the drawbridge. The man had taken off by the time Miami police arrived.